Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on
this. Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for
CCTV. Hey! Damn, man. Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Entertaining disc jockey, acting philosopher, star in the making. Keep on dancing, all of you. Have a good time. It's on me. You're on the home of modern soul music and new jack swing. CSR with PM Philip Michaels, keeping the swing swinging.
Today. One, two. rappers and a handful of hardcore followers. A new wave of artists are hitting the music scene for a lifetime.
I'll take it, homie, we ain't
fake.
Kill me!
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Wolves, look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Don't try to make me quit.
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, you some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy?
Oh, leave it out, Dimlow. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay. I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit. But so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino. So I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're going to have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath. Okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'ma shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
$5 an hour from the caterer. How about that?
You know, I went to a museum once. That guy's got a point.
Points are irrelevant, Laszlo. Let me ask you something. Do you want to be happy, Laszlo?
What kind of question is that? Yes, obviously.
Then why do you mock the happiness of others?
Well, I mean, this is Vinewood. We're all all supposed to be, like, psychotic and dog-eat-dog and, you know, bang your best friend's wife. I mean, I'm with that last guy. We all have a primitive side there, Chris. I mean, you should have heard the music I used to like in the 80s. It was hysterical.
What's hysterical about being descended from a sponge and not knowing it? What's funny about being told that the world is millions of years old when, in fact, it's only 157 years old, fact, and its age does not change?
There's nothing funny about that. It's just weird. You know, that voice of yours, man. Holy shit. I can believe anything you say.
My time has come, Laszlo, and so has yours if you let it.
Well, you know, that sounds good to me. Hey, wait. Are you gonna try to sign me up for the military? That happened once before. I mean, I'm into killing people, and I can say, I'm crying when I'm done killing!
Listen, my friend, you can mock, but I know the truth about you. I can see past your jokes into that scared little boy beneath. You, my friend, like a lot of other people, are being lied to.
I totally agree with you, finally. Inversion therapy. I owe my mom a huge apology.
Listen, pick a new set of lies. Mine are better. Let me ask you something. When did you last get laid, Laszlo?
Speaking of lies. Wait, look, I'm not an egg.
I got laid this morning. I dreamed that each laid an egg, and I formed out of it.
What are you talking about? Great, pretty cool leader of the breakfast message. You know what? You're thinking of a cult centered around bricks. Sorry, there already is one.
On salvation, and it's a price worth paying, believe me. Look, if you crave sexual conquest, family betrayal, class warfare, and really feel like you are a part of something, then just do it. Just do it. It's so easy. Join the Epsilon group.
Chris, stop trying to recruit people. I mean, you even say you just make this stuff up. Thank you.
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you.
Sweet
thank
as my
you,
son.
Thank
sweet.
You.
So everything's straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm still screwed. Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind. What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town
up.
That's what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Oh!
What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please, please, please.
Okay, okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg, the guy that runs this town. So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ken. Oh, my Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, como esta? Yeah, how you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And
yeah.
Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Yeah, some washed-up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botsum.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, already.
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so.
Come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end. So
fuck.
No, dog. Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster? I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come
on, dog.
You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate ya.
Just come in off that ledge,
man. Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, you stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump.
Hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
Damn fools, who now lives in town? Who's got the law looking for me? All my exes live in Texas, and Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas, and that's why I hang my hat in Tennessee.
but I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana Homer.
Mississippi man,
we're getting together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, is 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Gotta have your lover one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man,
we're getting together every time we can. Mississippi river can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
A wise man once said, try not to get overly attached to a hypothesis just because it's yours. Louisiana heart. My hypothesis is correct, and you're my control group.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love.
K-Rose, for when love shoots you in the back and steals your horse.
Lager, the beer that brought the forest down.
I drive an exotic imported sports car. I eat exotic foreign food like Frankfurters and pizza. But when it comes to numbing my mind, I'm a patriot. I drink the beer that brought the forest down. I'm a lager man. And with the new 80-bottle Trump pack, you've got enough for the evening. Last night, I...
Here's a record that'll put hair on your chest. It sure did in my case. A whole lot of it.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh! How you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
Beep, beep, beep.
Thank you.